You girls would like to be Mrs. Jerry Webster.
And I'm sure they have a right to be.
Okay, so I've sown a few wild oats.
A few? You